Oh shit.
I got 99 problems and they all bitches. Wish I was jigging, man. Carefree living.
I've got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light for you. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life. To my life. To my life. To my life. To my life.
What's this love you shit about, man? Did you guys have some deep emotional connection post-intercourse?
Dude, I don't even remember Samantha Roberson.
She is pretty fucking fine, dude. I mean, I wouldn't mind saying I tapped in and had a baby pop out.
Come to think of it, I do kind of remember that body of hers. Still, this is a code red clusterfuck.
Your parents know?
Are you kidding me? They relish the fact that their 43-year-old grandparents with 17 million grandchildren all fucking ready. Actually, the first time I had one, my dad did a full-out backflip. His back's been out for about 15 years, and he tore a ligament the Tuesday before, but that didn't stop him. Lana kind of awkwardly had to lay in bed for about a week, but he still went for it. True story.
So it's no sweat off their back then?
No, but it's pretty hairy for me.
Shouldn't even look like you, bro.
Yeah, well, my brother looked like fucking E.T. when he was born, but that didn't stop him from looking like my parents.
Oh my God, Julian, she's beautiful.
Which one, Dad? My 30th born child or my voluptuous one-night fling?
They're both gorgeous. You seeing this one?
You know I can't stay committed. I probably just met her at a party last year and things happened that I'm not particularly proud of.
That's how it always goes, I know. You remember me telling you about...
how me and my brother were unwanted little hellraisers that you and Mom just put up with? Yeah, Dad, I remember. You tell me every single time I have one that I don't want.
It's true, but we love the two of you very much and, well, we're kind of happy you squirted out into our lives.
I appreciate the love that's going on between us right now.
Quit being a smartass, Julian. I'm only trying to comfort you in this...
Code red clusterfuck? Yeah. But let's get serious for a minute, though. So, I've been thinking. It's time to take control of my life. You know, put a stop to all this.
By doing what?
Snip, snip.
Your mother would be devastated. I understand, though. You're young and handsome, and you don't want to be strapped down to one woman and kids right now. I get that.
That's all I wanted you to understand.
Damn, that sucks for you.
Thanks for the reassurance.
Cruising down the street in my 6-4. It's like that, and it's like this. I took her to the pad, and we started to kiss. Now my dick's on hard, you know
Julian,
what I'm thinking.
Hi, nice to meet you, Dr. Andrews. Nice to meet you. Please have a seat. Cool. So how old are you, Julian?
I'm 20, Doc.
Alright. So tell me a little bit about your background, a little bit of previous history.
Sure. About 3 years back in high school, I was diagnosed with gallstones and still got some scars. When I was 13, I had arthroscopic knee surgery so I could continue playing badminton and football. Let's see.
Well, that's all great, but why are you here today?
Well, Doc, I need another procedure to salvage my somewhat shitty life thus far. Can you cut open my sac and give me a vasectomy?
That's something we normally see out of 30-year-olds. How old did you say you were?
20, Doc.
Yeah, I'm going to be completely honest with you here, Julian. I'm only slightly older than you are. So if we do this, this will be my first vasectomy. So things are probably going to be a little sticky, both figuratively and literally.
You're fucking with me right now.
Of course I am, Julian. I've been in and around a lot of sacs before, so this is going to be a walk in the park. But why do you want to get one?
Well, Doc, when I was 16, me and Elizabeth Douglas had sex when her parents went to Sri Lanka for Thanksgiving. 9 months later, I had my first kid. Again, when I was 17, me and this beautiful Brazilian did it on an enclosed hotel porch, standing up, mind you, and she called me about 9 months later with the news. Plus, 2 to 5 other careless offspring of mine roamed the earth in places I don't even care to know. So, long story short, I want to cut my losses while I'm behind.
Do I need to check for herpes?
No, I got that checked about a week ago. Funny story, actually. I had this thing growing on the side of my mouth, and, you know, a young man like myself, you know, initial reaction is, oh, damn, it's herpes, you know, I better get that checked. Turns out it was just a cold sore. Had
probably
me shit in my pants.
Yeah, probably had me doing the same thing, but I like to keep things between me and my wife.
Ah, the old ball and chain.
You ever think about getting married?
Honestly, Doc, at this point in my life, I'd rather jump off a really tall building into a tank full of people eating chimpanzees.
Well, I just figured I'd ask, because you know, once we go through this procedure, it's going to be very costly and ineffective to undo.
I'm pretty sure, Doc.
Well, if you're sure you want to do this, we should probably talk about the different methods that we could use. We could go traditional, no scalpel, vast clip, you stop me.
Describe vast clip. Clip is such an unassuming word.
Well, vast clip is a relatively new procedure that we've been doing through experimentation. It's slightly less effective than some of the other methods that we could use, but there's generally a lot less pain. Alright, we'll just take a few days and think about it, cool. And we'll get you back in here for your appointment.
Cool, good man, Doc.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, look, sure do.
Black Jack Johnson, NYC. R-O-C-K-I-N-G. Sun in the moon, Earth, stars, and planets. Before it's all done, y'all gon' all understand it like how the Hades can't fuck with it cause they mom and they sister.
Alright, why don't you have a seat on the table for me and drop your pants so I can numb the scrotum?
Better blast me in the head with a blunt object too, Doc.
Oh, we don't give overall anesthesia when performing a vasectomy. We simply numb the scrotum.
Oh shit, that sucks. Well, let's just get it over with anyways.
You have any second thoughts?
Fuck no, Doc, I'm game. Let's do this.
Alright, let's begin.
Whew.
Just relax. So let me over in a second.
This is really happening.
It is.
Oh, man.
Here it goes.
Oh, bye-bye kids, right? Ah, oh, goddamn, that hurts. Ah! Oh.
Snip, snip.
Save the land of six stones and broken bones. You have to hold your own to escape from the torture zone. You think it's bad because you're fighting the war at home till you're taken away and thrust into the torture zone. Welcome to the torture zone, a place where only horrors know. Where blood flows like water in the flame, bro, is torture zone. Welcome to the torture zone, a place where only horrors know.